End of the day, I'm not going to let anybody stand in my way.
I respect it.
Shot!
30 goal scorer in his sleep every year at every level. Watch the breakout. The zone entry.
Laid along the wall for Stone. Cross ice, Samadio. Can't control the puck. And here comes Winnipeg. Pierre-Luc Dubois driving. Stop!
Let's take another look at this, though. Quick up and watch Dubois. All in stride. Crossovers, crossovers, crossovers. This goal comes 1 minute and 2 seconds apart. But look at the crossover.
Nemestikov. Here is a drive that's knocked down in front by Martinez. On a backhand, Wheeler!
Winnipeg Jets doing an excellent job of stitching shifts together. This is about the third shift where they've had territorial time in the offensive zone. Puck recovery behind the back pass. And this is just a spinorama backhand. And I'll tell you why backhands are so difficult for goalies to stop. You don't see very many of them in practice.
Seconds to go in period three. Centering feed, nobody home except Pionk for Winnipeg and flipping it toward the empty net. Here comes Lowry to put it away. Go down one zip in this best of seven Western Conference quarterfinal series. Nemestikov moving in. Down low, shot score.
At the Vegas airport as well when I landed earlier. This was a really nice exchange.
They had three, and that's how you get possession back, and they kept the puck in the zone.
Neil Pionk snaps it to the net, they score!
Hellebuck is unhuman, makes some beautiful saves, and then you keep it in the zone, the full power play, and up to his team, the Jets are doing it. The simple wrist shot to the net, bodies are there, you never know when it's going to hit or go off. It doesn't...
Now fought in by the Jets, Mantalina for Stamets, scores!
Typically, Braden McNabb, he loses his footing right there, and that opens up a bit of a break, and now everyone's scrambling, trying to, and who's driving to the net, gets a beautiful pass from Mantalina, and he just opens the backhand up and lets the puck just glance off the blade as he tips it, and that puts it up off of...
Puck to Connor. Knocked away from him, back to the line, though, to Dillon. We'll play it across. DeMello takes a look with a pass.
The pressure early on in this one, but what a response here. Kyle Connor, great connection in this.
Clear to center ice.
Bonus experimenting a little. He has Peter Ryder here up on the line with Connor and Dubois.
Well, works the puck in. Neither Ryder with a shot.
But the fans inside the building love it too. And you talked about a different line combination, a different look. Dubois, which is just simple feed, fends off the pressure on the wall. Backhand feed to Neither Ryder. Just a nice release. A little patience and poise. Just go.
Set up. Half minute left in the power play. Pionk. Shifley. Shoots. Scores!
That's the thing. You think, I just said he made a soft play. He did on the last one, right? And then comes in. Just picks the corner. What a shot by Shifley. And there's times I think he's been a little quieter than he should have been at times in this game. But makes a huge...
By Wheeler. Plays the puck back to the corner. Lowry sneaks around. Inside of a half minute to go. Back to Pionk for the long shot. Deflected.
With his fourth goal of the playoffs already, Nemestikov and Lowry. Two guys right in front on top of the crease. And Lowry out back.
Wheeler, now Pionk midpoint, back for Wheeler, the veteran, at the edge of the wall, back for Pionk, Wheeler at the half wall, stepping into space!
How about this, Shifley goes down, and yet the power play keeps their focus, doesn't want to miss out on the opportunity presented to them early in the game, and who else?
Blake Wheeler scored on the first Winnipeg power play, they had two shots. Pionk and Niederreiter on the top unit. Wheeler on net. Fought off by Brossois. Popped up in the air. Petrangelo
whacked at this puck before it went up in the air. Going to see this puck rotate around over to Wheeler. Keep an eye on Dubois in front. There's the whack. Brossois.
With a pulled goalie. Winnipeg trying to generate. They got it to Wheeler there from Connor. Wheeler back out in front.
And Connor, who didn't have any shots through the first two periods, you can just see everything.